Generally, a writ of habeas corpus is a judicial mandate questioning whether or not somebody has been lawfully detained or improperly imprisoned. An appeal, on the other hand, is normally a petition to an appellate court seeking to overturn either a lawsuit judgment or a criminal conviction.